You know, after all these years, you would have thought that it would bother me by now. But what I don't get is, why does it bother me so much right now? It's days like this, I can't seem to get it out of my head. Is it normal not to know anything at all about my past? It just seems like everyone else knows who they are. Except me. And no matter how hard I try, I can't remember anything but living alone. Why is it that I always feel alone, separated from everyone else? Like I'm a different kind of being or something. Even when I'm surrounded by people, break into my house and make videos with me. I never felt so bad before. But it almost feels like something big's about to happen. Only a few of my real friends can still come for me. Does anyone else wonder why they're in the place they are? Isn't there anyone else who doesn't know where they came from? Or better yet, where I did? Don't have any family? Anywhere?
Oh hey, this is Broad, and I'd just like to let you guys know that this video and the other Serious Broad video was dedicated to a very special friend that I've had for many years and a very loyal subscriber. This video and the other Serious Broad video are dedicated to I Am Killing People.